Motion gears here, and today I'll be showing you how to create curved limbs and switch between it and between hard limbs. So let's get started. First, I will start by adding bones. I will name the first to R, the second to forearm, and the third to hand. Let's create a vector layer, and I will put the vector layer inside the bone layer. Create a path and recenter it to the edge of each bone. So right now we have this path from 3 points. Create shape from the path and choose a skin color. Then I will choose round caps. Add a bone to control the curvature of the elbow. I will limit its rotation. Before creating the smart action, let's bind the points to the bones. Bind the first point to the arm, and bind the second and the third point to the forearm. As you can see, we already have a curved limb. Let's create smart action. Control the curvature of the arm so we can get hard limbs and curved limbs. After we finish with the skin, duplicate the skin layer and use it to create the cloth layer. Select the shape, change its color, go to style, remove the round caps, increase the width of the cloth, then go to stroke exposure and start trimming. To fix this edge, create a circle and bind its point to the arm bone. Now you are almost done, but I found a little problem. There is a snapping in the elbow. This is because the curvature is set to 0 in the smart action. To fix this, go to the smart action and increase this point curvature with a small amount. You can add something like 0.01. This will not appear in the artwork, but it will fix the snapping problem. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you like our videos, please subscribe to get notified with our future tutorials. This is Motion Gears. Thank you.